Hi, I'm Afifa.
Hi, my name's Rom.
Hi, I'm Taz.
I'm Steve.
And we're Boots Pharmacists.
Hi everyone, I'm Taz, and I'm a pharmacist at a Boots store in Doncaster, and I've been a Boots pharmacist for 10 years. I love being a pharmacist because I love being that first point of interaction for our patients when they're in need, and also to help them or point them in the right direction so they can get the best possible care. Today I'm here to talk to you about headaches. Most of us get headaches from time to time. In fact, it's estimated that half of all adults will get at least one headache in a year. And of course, some people get headaches much more often. If you're prone to headaches, here are some helpful tips. Drink plenty of water every day in order to stay well hydrated. Try to keep to a regular sleep pattern and to get plenty of restful sleep. Eat regular healthy meals, as being hungry can be a cause of a headache. Think about your posture, as bad posture can also be a cause. Consider meditation or mindfulness to help reduce your daily stress levels. Stress can cause tight muscles in the shoulder, which can lead to headache. When you're watching TV or looking at a screen, rest your eyes for 20 minutes or so by looking at something further away for a short period of time. The most common headaches are migraines, tension headaches, cluster headaches, chronic tension headaches, and sinus headaches. Migraines can be a severe or throbbing or pulsating sensation on one side of the head. If you have a tension headache, you may feel pressure, tightness, or a squeezing sensation around the forehead. Cluster headaches can cause an intense pain on one side of the head, usually around the eye. And sinus headaches are usually felt in the forehead, cheeks, and the bridge of the nose. Different type of headaches can be treated in different ways. Your pharmacist can advise you about the different options. The most common types of pain relief for headaches are based on paracetamol or ibuprofen, but there are also a lot more forms and formats. Your local Boots pharmacist will advise you on the pain relief products you can use. And if you're looking for an alternative solution in managing your headaches, we can help with that too. If you have any questions or concerns about headaches or any other minor health condition, pop into your local Boots store for a chat. Together, we can help create a pain relief approach that's right for you. We're always here to help, and we're happy to help. We can't wait to see you.